Hey guys, out here hanging out at the Airbnb. We're about to go to, I'm actually in Austin, Texas. And look, hey, long time no see. Yeah. Out at the Airbnb going to say hi. I missed you.
Yeah.
I
missed you too. Look at the picture, huh?
We're at Barton Springs Pool. Oh yeah. Anybody naked? We're at Barton Springs Pool. Fun fact, it is legal to swim in here nude. Fun fact. Well, according to the city of Austin, you can.
Oh, so much of people are.
I know. Ah! Barton Springs with everybody, with Vanessa. Corey behind me, Trillin Entertainment, and Thomas, and then Vanessa's mom is over here in the shade. She didn't want to come in.
But, spot right there.
Yeah, but yes, really cold. They said it was 68 degrees in the water. Really cool. Jumped up over the diving board. Today was actually free, June 1st. I guess it was free national parks or something. Yeah, I know. Free for. The park today, so we got in free. Hey, we got it free. Yeah. All right, we're going to Raising Cane's. No, just kidding. I don't know where they want to go. We'll see. Is it good? Good? At Raising Cane's. Do you like it, Kai?
Yeah, it's good.
What does it taste? Is it taste similar to Chick-fil-A to you? Is it worse than Chick-fil-A or better?
It's a different taste. They're both
different. What did you say? It's not better?
No, the waffle fries and Chick-fil-A.
No, but the chicken.
Oh. No.
No. Yeah. Here we are at Lake Bonnell.
I love you.
Lake Bonnell, Mount Bonnell. What am I saying? Mount Bonnell. Here we go. Walking up. How many steps? I don't know. Here comes Vanessa. I don't know if they can do it.
I can't stop spinning out.
So I'm not sure if I said this before, but this is the Colorado River here on Mount Bonnell. Yeah. She enjoys it. Anyways, I'll put it in the links below. Hey friends, at the Airbnb, getting ready. We got one eye done for the baby shower part two. Actually threw her baby shower. In Raleigh, but I just didn't record it because I had so much going on. It was just a lot. But this one I'm gonna record. Baby shower two. Here we go. Packing my stuff. Getting ready to go. Too much.
Yeah. congratulations. You're gonna be awesome parents. So excited for you.
Aww. You don't want to say anything?
Hey, Vanessa. So excited for little baby Noah to come into this role. Can't wait to welcome him. Congrats.
Aww. She'll love this. Look at all the presents. All the love. All the love.
Hello.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording. My goodness.
Congratulations, I can't wait to babysit.
Aww.
Like, you can come out anytime you want.
Oh, let me record you doing that. Trying to guess what the baby's, what her circumference.
You're a cheater, John.
No, I wouldn't mind. Oh,
you're like a complete
loser.
This is it, guys. This is it.
Look at this goon. Just kidding. Hey. Mama, say hi.
Hi.
She said,
hi, son. Hi, everybody. Thank you.
All right. Look at hot mess. My hair didn't even do it. We are on the way to Hamilton Pool. Here we go.
Umaya.
Sure.
I don't know what she just said. We're on the way. That's why I asked her back when we were at the gas station. All right, friends, we made it. We're here at Hamilton Pool. We parked, and now we have to walk a quarter of a mile to get to the actual pool. So here we go on an adventure, walking to the pool. And it's an overcast day. Look at all the flowers. It's an overcast day. Pretty, huh? But you know what? Is she complaining?
She's just so much, she's like a real mountain, so much rocks.
So you guys, we got up at 8, left the house by 9 o'clock to come out here. So you get reservations and you get a certain swim time. So our swim time is 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. They sell out fast. I think for the summer, they're all sold out. Pool chair, yeah, great.
Hi, welcome to Hamilton Pool. Here in Austin, Texas.
I lift my head above the sky. Feel my way in front. Following the sound. Moving to it so fast.
Her over here. She's a bird calling, y'all.
To come, jump back to my feet. Now I'm only...
So, I'll put the links below for you guys to check out Hamilton Pool if you're ever in the Austin area. But like I said earlier, the tickets sell out fast. Well, not tickets, but reservations sell out fast. So look enough ahead of time. And you have to swim at your own risk. And they only allow a certain amount of people to swim over here. So I bought my reservation 3 months in advance. So you gotta stay on top of that. Anyways, here we go. Enjoying swimming at the Hamilton Pool. I'm so hot. It's 81 degrees, I'm like 80% humidity.
Hey! This is so pretty, look at it.
Oh my gosh, okay. Another tip that I wanted to say about coming here, bring water shoes or sandals that you can walk in the water, because my feet are like, oh God. So make sure you bring water shoes when you come to Hamilton Pool.
What'd you say? Yeah. Barbecue.
Yeah. Oh, beha.
Mm-hmm. Those two? Look, they're at Buc-ee's. Here, I'll take a picture. All right. This is like a Walmart.
Dropping out.
Where's the sun? Are you bossing me?
Crazy. We're at the largest Buc-ee's in the world. Okay.
This is so funny. Look at her. She's...
Baby yum.
I can't. I know what I'm on.
No, it's cool.
I don't know. We're downtown San Antonio, Texas. We're about to approach the Alamo. We just gotta find parking. Here we are. It's so much smaller than Austin, like 10 times smaller.
Wait, we're here?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like right up the street here.
But you don't have to. Just walk through and then
wave.
Hi! How are you today? This one? Oh, wait, what's she doing? Spitting away on.
This is what the army tent is. You see guns? What do you see? Use your imagination. Come on.
Down the Riverwalk.
You want to go out? Nobody in that car though.
I know.
I wanted to be on a bridge.
Oh, we can go on the bridge.
But nobody.
We're here at the Riverwalk. Their first time. I'd probably been here when I was a child, but I don't remember much of it. But this is really pretty, and it's not a sunny, hot day, so it's really nice.
Okay, we should have took this one.
I know. guys. Hey guys, sorry I didn't end the vlog in San Antonio. I was just rushing to get to the airport to get back everywhere. So long story short, my flight that day got canceled or delayed from rain, then canceled. And so now I'm finally home a day later. I had to stay in a hotel overnight in Austin. So now I'm finally home in Raleigh. I had a fun time in Austin, San Antonio, and everywhere else. Make sure you click on the link below, subscribe, comment, and like this video for more.